what the surprise is.
Look here, Mr. Auctioneer.
You was a horseman, a bet man. Wouldn't you want to be bidding on me?
Well, you know me better than anybody I know. Maybe even better than I know myself.
She feels a
little you bought from? We'll get your money back.
My name is Gavin Lawrence, and I play the character Simon Cato in Pure Confidence. The story revolves around Simon's quest for freedom in the antebellum South and what he's willing to do to gain his freedom as a jockey who happens to be a slave.
Why don't you try to be fair for once in your life?
I'll be fair for once in my life. What the hell is that supposed to be?
All you have to do is buy me.
I'm Chris Mulkey, and I play Colonel Wiley the Fox Johnson. The colonel runs a plantation, and the main business of the plantation is horse racing. And the people who work there are all slaves, and it's 1860.
What you want for anything? It ain't nothing but a damn piece of paper. Phil, I don't know what you want from you. You get as many passes as you want. You go wherever you want, damn it, at a time.
Before, jockeys had a certain amount of power that other slaves didn't have because they were worth so much to their owners.
Slavery in America was an institution of bondage and genocide and brutality. This is a look at the business, the economics of slavery.
My character is owned by two white children, and he's trying to convince Colonel Wiley Johnson, whom he races for most of the time, to buy him from these kids so that then he can in turn buy his freedom from the colonel.
Whether he works for you, a free man or a slave, what difference does it make?
I'm Karen Landry, and I play Maddie. She's married to the colonel. She's intelligent, and she has a good heart. So she's figured out, with sugar, how to maintain control over her husband, over her slaves. A slave, Caroline, that she bought for herself. Caroline is her girl. She keeps saying that over and over. And wherever you see Maddie, you see Caroline.
And in her, he finds someone who is willing to stand up to him.
You Maddie's girl?
Yeah, I'm Miss Maddie's girl.
I'm Christiana Clark, and I play Caroline. What makes this not just a historical piece and also a love story.
Be with me, Caroline.
How can I be with you? I belong to Miss Maddie.
There's also love between Caroline and Miss Maddie, who is Caroline's owner, because Caroline has only known a mother in the form of Miss Maddie. It's an odd relationship that this mother, daughter, owner, slave all mixed into one.
How is that under sway back over these months, frosty, or buy you free?
The slave owners have morals, talk about a code of honor, believe in God, but own people and use them for what they will and won't give them any freedom or rights. That's peculiar. Honor, slavery. Honor and slavery don't go together.
This play, I think, gives us a fresh look at it. And it's not all the horror, it's not all the brutality. It's a three-dimensional depiction of what human beings do to basically survive.